Hi, I'm Athena. In this video, I'm going to show you how I do my school makeup. So before I start, I'm just going to show you a little information about me so you can get to know more about me. So from what you already know is that my name is Athena Aliafe. I changed my channel from Athena16 to Athena Aliafe, which my second name is Aliafe. And then I live here in the Philippines, specifically in Manila, currently in 12th grade. So now let's start doing my makeup. So I just got this today, sent from my mom. The Prep Plus Primer from MAC. So I'm going to show you. Here it is. It's my first time using this, and from what I know, you're just going to use this first before applying your foundation. And then you're gonna open it. So here it is, just a squeezy tube. And oh my god, so you can see embryo face. Comment down below if you want. Hashtag no makeup or hashtag makeup. You know? So I would know if I would go to school without one or would go to school with makeup. So for your information, I don't always wear makeup when school. I only wear makeup whenever I want to, whenever I feel like my face is so naked and I want to, you know, make it. I don't know. So here I'm going to use it here. It's going out. So I don't know how much you're gonna use. So I think this is enough. Okay, I'm gonna close it. Oh my gosh. So here. It smells weird. I think I need a little more. I'm not sure. I'm not a professional makeup artist. And I also don't want to use much because this thing is so expensive. Right here, it says it's supposed to. I'm going to read it for you. It says here in the box that apply daily over moisturizer to T-zone area or where visible pores exist before using Prep Plus Prime Skin or Face Protect SPF50/PA++ and foundation. Suitable for all complexions. So I'm a very oily person here, and that's why I have, you know, pimples in my forehead, because my forehead produces oil so excessively. So okay, next. I'm not sure if I did apply it properly. Okay, next, what I do, sometimes I do my eyebrows first, so let's just do that. You know, from what I know and what I learned, what makeup is an art. I'm not really good at doing my makeup. This is just how I do it. I don't know if there's a right thing or a wrong thing in doing your makeup. Sorry for the blabbering, I'm just gonna. So what I do is just I start. Oh my god, my hair is so messy. Start from here and just line it. Oh, and by the way, I'm using MAC. It's not using MAC in the shade Spiked. Okay, you cannot see it, but it's in the shade Spiked. Okay.
but I didn't so bad.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it there.
You don't usually do it on this side and this side. I just do it, start from here and then do the upper brow. Upper brow. My hair is so messy. Do it like that, line it. God, my hair is a mess! So I just fill it in. I'm not really yet done with it because I'm gonna brush it. Oh my god, my hair. And then. There. I'm gonna just fill it in. I'm not good at doing my brows, but it's just practice. You know, practice makes it perfect. Let's put it in this part. Okay, I'm not yet done. And then I just have this, this eye pencil with this thing to brush it. I don't have, you know, my own. This is just, it's a second hand thing, but I don't use this. This is yeah, but I'm sweating already. So just brush it. Okay, just brush it. What do you think is it? So what I do is just I brush the lines that I made so it's not too harsh. There, here, there. Actually, see, I have this really sparse areas. I don't know how to speak. And then what I do, I use this Marks and Spencer eyeliner pencil and see how much I used it already. It's already small. This is too dark for me. It's in the shade brown. I'm not racist, but what I do it gently to fill in my brows. It gives a lot of, what do they call it, pigment to it. A little goes a long way. And if I mess up, I just do this with my fingers. And then do it here. There. There! Okay. I'm content with my brows. I'm just gonna brush my hair. I'm already sweating. Okay. I'm gonna do my. Okay, so my phone just stopped recording. I already did my foundation, so I'm just gonna say it again. I am using MAC Studio Fix in the shade C4. I'm not sure if that's the shade, but it's written here. So what I did is I put it obviously on my face. No, like that. I also put it in my neck so it can be even, and also my ears so I don't have my nose. There, that's what it looks like with foundation, but I can still see my spots in my pimple. So what I'm gonna do is I put concealer. What I just said earlier when my stop recording is that I normally do my makeup with concealer first, then I follow it with what, and then I do it with foundation. But in this video, I'm going to use foundation first and then follow my this concealer. So what I usually use is this local brand, and it's this Ichido foundation stick in the shade beige. Before I bought this, this sales lady told me that this can also be used as a concealer, but it is written here that it is a foundation stick. This really gives me a lot of coverage, especially under my eyes, areas that I want to cover. Sadly, I'm almost running out of it. And then during Christmas, my classmate gave me this. It's the Fashion 21 Perfect Stick in the shade Milk Tea. It has tea tree oil, so that's what I'm using. So I'm gonna put it here. There and then here. I'm just gonna want to cover here. I look like an Oompa Loompa. Toot, toot. Okay. Then, I usually do it with my finger. Okay, so my phone just stopped recording my videos. And it says that my phone storage is almost full. I'm very sorry about that, but I already blended it. And as you can see, I can still see mine on my forehead and whatnot. Just get over it. Yeah. Then, next thing I do, this is a very simple makeup. I don't usually put my eyeshadow. I don't put mascara. I don't curl my lashes, so it can give me a more natural makeup look. Then next, I'm going to contour. Yes, I just said a while ago that I'm going to make a simple makeup, but contour is light enough. So here I have my MAC 168. Can you see it? MAC 168 brush. And I guess it's for contour because it has this app like that. So for my contour, I'm going to use a blush. So I'm going to use this Pro Longwear blush in the shade Eternal Sun, and this is what it looks like. So this is not sponsored by MAC, but I wish it did in my dream. So I'm going to apply it now. Here, the little tap. So it's not like, and then I'm just gonna do like this. And then I'm going to start from here until here at the end of my eye. I don't know what I'm saying. So I'm gonna do like a fishy face. Like that. And then on the other side, I'm not going to blend it, I'm going to blend it because it's kind of harsh. So, we got the lighting! Okay. And then I also do it. I don't do it in my forehead because I just bought my big forehead. So I already blended out my contour and now time for my lips. I didn't contour my nose because I also want to flaunt it that I have a big nose. So next for the lips, I'm going to use this MAC Cream Sheen Fanfare. That's the shade. So I'm going to start with the lighter. I'm going to use two lipsticks and then you'll see why I'm going to use one. So my lips are a bit dry. So I'm going to use it. Maybe start from here. I don't have any lip liner, so I'm not going to use one. Let's just fill it in. And if you mess up, just erase it. I know people make mistakes. There. And now I'm going to use my second lipstick. It is also matte nose. It is also MAC, and it's matte, and it's the shade Russian Red. In the shade Russian Red. And then why I'm going to use a very red lipstick is because I want to make the color of my lips like a little bit ombre. So I learned this from watching a lot of makeup videos. So what I do is just I put my first color all over my lips, and then I just put the second one in the middle, just like this. I just tap it, then press my lips together, and then if you cannot see the effect yet, you just add more. And there. I don't know if you can see it, but this will give you the light to dark effect. Okay. I'm just gonna add my face. I'm a little bit sweaty. I'm a very sweaty person, so there. And then I'm already done with my makeup, but for my hair, it depends on the day. Sometimes I feel like just laying my hair down, or I do it in gray, or what I usually do is like put like this somehow like that. I don't know how I call that, but yeah, I'm already done with my school makeup. I hope you enjoy watching this. I'm sorry it's so long and I'm so talkative. I just can't stop myself from being so talkative. So yeah, if you want to watch more of me, just hit the subscribe button. And if you do like my makeup video, please like this video. And that's all for today. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm so awkward. But I hope you like this, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Let's just play.